Anything that was claimed classified from Bob Lazar's story, every single thing that he says was classified, we've found in sources, unclassified public sources before that. I can name every single piece of classified intel that he's ever spoken about. I can cite that in sources that predate his disclosure. So he's not a whistleblower of anything. All this stuff was in public domain. It was all unclassified out there for anyone to find.